Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Bella.
And I'm Mackenzie. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Monday, September 11th, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today.
Hey Wolfpack! Did you know that this week is Suicide Prevention Week? This is an important time to raise awareness and help those who might face drugs.
It's a reminder of how crucial it is to be there for each other and reach out so many times.
We can all play a part in preventing suicide. Even small gestures of kindness and listening can go a long way.
And don't forget, Wolfpack,
if you see something, say something.
Freshmen, are you interested in playing boys basketball this season? Freshman boys basketball tryouts will be held Saturday, September 16th from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. and September 19th from 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. in the gym. All players must be cleared through athleticclearance.com prior to trying out. This will be the only tryout for the season. Don't miss it.
Join your peers in the summer of 2024 for a three-day leadership conference in Berlin, followed by a tour of Prague, Vienna, and Budapest. Students will explore the impacts of water on society, will hear from world-renowned speakers, attend expert-led workshops, and will work in international teams to prototype solutions to pitch ideas to win a spot in the Nobel Prize Museum in Stockholm, Sweden. RSVP to attend a virtual informational meeting on Wednesday, September 13th to learn more. A parent must be present.
Attention staff, please pay attention to this video about spirit callouts.
What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Fiona.
I'm Kenzie.
I'm Esalen.
I'm Taylor.
And we're from sophomore WSB. And we're here to tell you about spirit callouts.
Wow, that's very impressive. What is your name?
Esteban.
Esteban, what's your name?
Kenzie.
Kenzie, Esteban, thanks so much for helping Kenzie out and picking up her books.
Oh yeah, no problem.
And you know what? I'd like to do a spirit call out for you.
Thank you.
What's up, Wolfpack? Wolfie is on the move. Wolfie is hiding somewhere around campus. Please bring him to Mrs. Colfer for a prize.
Welcome to Factor Cat. My name is Jabrin and I'm here with
Alfie.
Coach Hickey.
Okay, I'm going to give you two statements, and you're going to tell me which one's a fact and which one's a cap, okay?
All right.
Shrimp's heart is in the head.
And the second one is?
Most camels are from Egypt.
I think the camels one is the fact.
Wrong.
That's wrong.
Bro, shrimp's heart is in the head. The first statement is, Mr. Huff played college basketball for Nebraska. And the second statement is, avocado is not a vegetable.
Huff is false, avocado's true.
Yeah, that was easy. You got it right. Huff is never playing in a basketball, so whatever.
Are you interested in having a lasting impact on distant communities? Do you want to participate in community service that makes a difference? Then Casa Esperanza may just be the club for you. Casa Esperanza works to support a battered women and children's shelter in Ensenada. Earning community service hours, CSF hours, and taking trips to Mexico in the process, join us Tuesday, September 12th during lunch in room 616 for our first meeting. You'll hear how you can get involved, gain leadership opportunities, and make an international impact. We hope to see you there.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day.